You know I'm all about the rush. You can't make me hush. You know I'm all about the rush.
Clothing? I guess we'll call this a clothing haul. Great materialism and totally consumer-based idea. I am a consumer of a few things, so I thought I may as well bring something more to the table by making it a video, which is, I know, so unique. A lot of other people do these, so I thought, hey, why not me? Why not me, you know? So anyway, what I'm trying to say is, hope you like this video. I'm just gonna go through a few items that I got through Zaful. I actually had a really good discount, so that's why I got all of these things. So I didn't spend a crazy amount of money. Some of them were a little more on the pricier side in comparison to their swimwear line. All of the links to these items, if you want to get them, will be in the description box, as well as my sizing, probably in the prices. If you want to grab some of these for yourself, you can do that. Let's get into the video.
How do you do this on yourself? When you manually focus on yourself, it's so difficult.
Is it manually focused on me? How about not? Alright guys, finally figured out how to adjust my camera and make it not autofocus. I mean, I just have to do manual focus, but it's super annoying because I have to manually focus on myself if I'm the only person here. It just doesn't work. You need to manually focus on one person with another person in the same room. I don't know if you can see, yeah, this is the first outfit. I've been eyeing it for a little bit on Zaful, so I thought I may as well get it. I've been wanting to get a velour tracksuit for a little bit now, just because they seem to be back in style. I don't know. I don't know if this is the best looking color on me. It's more of like a limey green than I anticipated. The top and the bottom were separate orders, so they don't quite match. They're close enough. I kind of wanted it to be more of a darker olive green, but it's more of this light-ish color. Fits alright. Doesn't fit perfectly, but it's fairly comfortable. I can see myself wearing this around the house a whole bunch, just chilling. It's kind of that ideal just chilling kind of outfit, you know what I mean? This top especially can be paired with some high-waisted jeans. Would be really good with this top. Anything high-waisted, high-waisted skirt, high-waisted shorts, you can pair it with anything because it's kind of like a little crop top. The bottoms not so much. Bottoms don't fit me quite as well. They're pretty nice. Would recommend if you like good loungewear. A+. The next item from Zaful that I got was a cropped hoodie. This olive one. So I got this in a medium. I wanted it to be a little bit more oversized, but as you can see, it's kind of almost too cropped. It's like too short on me. It's almost like I'm trying to fit into children's clothing and it's just not quite working, but I think for the most part you can make it work. However, I would prefer a crop top that's a lot looser with the sleeves, especially. I like longer sleeves. This kind of has shorter cuff sleeves, so I would size up with this if I were to do it again. I'd probably get a large or extra large even, just so I could compensate and get that more oversized feel, not quite like baby jacket. Also the material, it just doesn't feel the best quality. It looks alright on, but it doesn't feel quite as high quality as you would want in a jacket. So it's definitely not good for anything in the cold if you want that with a jacket. Obviously it's a little cropped, so it's not really effective in many ways jackets are, but that's okay. You know, fashion. I do like the color. It's one of the reasons I got it. It's an unfinished hem crop jacket. I wish it was just bigger. Next thing I got from Zaful is, again, another crop hoodie that I got right after I got purchased the other crop hoodie. I was so bummed because I like this one a lot more, the style at least, how it's a, it has this edge on the bottom, more like a regular jacket. It has that little pocket detail, so it just has more to it in terms of quality looks, I guess. But again, same problems with this jacket, especially really short sleeves. So it feels almost a little longer than the green cropped hoodie, but this one is shorter in the sleeves, still the same, a little too small for me personally. You can pull it off probably, but I would prefer a large or an extra large next time, just for that more loose, oversized feel. You might say, oh, why do you get a crop top if you like loose and oversized? And I would say, well, I don't know. I don't know what I want anymore. But you know what I mean? Like looser fitted, but still cropped. I think that's cuter and more form-fitted and cropped. Personally, when you're wearing skinny jeans already, but they say you pair something loose with something tight. If you're going tight on the top, loose on the bottom, loose on the top, tight on the bottom. You know what I mean. Let's move on. Okay, so the next shirt here is another crop top. Oh no, of course, right? Now this one, I don't think I'll be wearing at all. The other two crop hoodies, I think I can pull off sometimes, but unfortunately this white, very Instagram-y, very trendy top that I've seen everywhere doesn't quite fit me best. It's still pretty cute, however, I guess I just have beefier arms. It would work better on someone who doesn't have as much upper body mass as me. The sleeves cut into my arms, so it doesn't really work in terms of how comfortable it is. Already really cropped, so it's uncomfortable there. And then the fabric is kind of see-through because it's a white fabric. So I wouldn't recommend this one. Maybe if you got a larger size, it would work better. But then again, it's still kind of a more see-through material. So if anything, get this in a dark color instead of the white, and in a larger size, it would probably work out better as well. I just thought I'd try it. I've never tried any of those attached sleeve type of shirts. It was my first time with that, and I gotta say, it's kind of weird. It looks weird and feels weird. You can't really raise your arms, but fashion, I guess, right? So I'm gonna have to give these ones away, probably. I'm planning on starting a Poshmark. I'll be putting things that I've gotten, specifically Fashion Nova. Last year I went Fashion Nova crazy when I went to a festival, and I have so much festival gear, festival-oriented clothing, boho-type clothing that I don't really wear otherwise any other day of the season, so I might be selling a lot of that on Poshmark if I do make one, so heads up for any of you interested in that type of clothing, because I got a lot of cute things, but I only wore it once, or only wore them once, and I just don't want to go to waste. You know, someone needs to wear them. But yeah, stay tuned for that if I ever do make one. Okay, so the next item was actually my favorite out of all the Zaful pieces that I got, and I've almost worn this every single day since I got it, and it's this poopy orangey brown sweater. No, I'm kidding, it's not poopy, but it is pretty cool mustardy. I don't know, this color just stood out to me, so I wanted to try it. Initially I wished I had gotten the oatmeal color because that was another option, but the color's grown on me for sure. In terms of how comfortable this jacket is and how it fits, it's pretty much what I wanted exactly. Nice and oversized finally. The sleeves are nice too. They have a rolled hem as pockets too, and it covers your butt so you can wear it at work. It's professional, warm. Most important thing, I wanted something warm because I've been trying to buy some things for this trip we're taking to Europe in like about a month. So this is one of the items I got for that. And it is pretty warm, so I was so happy. This is the only thing from Zaful that actually provides some sort of purpose. It actually makes you warm. Very comfortable. Would highly recommend. Had really good ratings on Zaful. I think this is the most expensive thing that I had gotten on there, but it was definitely worth it, and I got it discounted anyways. I'll link it down below down below if you'd be interested in it. I do believe I got a size medium. Fits pretty good. Perfect for some European adventures, perhaps. We're going to Iceland, Barcelona, Paris, and Dublin. So I think hopefully in Iceland it'll be useful. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Hope it wasn't too long and boring. I didn't ramble on too much. I've been meaning to make this video for so long, it's just so annoying. If you would like to see more, please subscribe. Give this video a like if you want. And follow me on Instagram, because sometimes I post fun stuff on there. It's Annie F. Follow me there on Instagram and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure to come back, subscribe.